हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल ज्ञान मंजरी ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग विद अ काइंड ऑफ न्यू टॉपिक विद न्यू थीम, एक्चुअली सेम टॉपिक विद न्यू थीम वी कैन से, बिकॉज दोज स्टेप्स यू आर फैमिलियर विद इट, स्टेप्स फॉर राइटिंग। सो दिस steps for writing we will implement on article, how to write an article. So that steps we will see for the article. Okay, so let's get started.
Hello students, today we will learn how to write an article. The first step to writing an article is to ideate or to think of ideas for it. Let us consider question. You are Ashna or Asif of Ludhiana. You are disturbed to see the spate of road accidents due to the careless attitude of people. Youngsters drive two-wheelers recklessly. Traffic jams have become commonplace. Ideate for an article about the importance of road safety for your local daily newspaper. Word limit is 100 to 120 words.
So that is the question for you. You are Ashma or Asif of Ludhiana. So it's all about the question. So how to write the article, that we will see. So the first step, that is ideate.
So students, I'm going to read this question very carefully and pick out some key points from the question itself. It will help me come up with ideas later. These were some words that stood out to me. In your question paper, underline such words. As I think about ideas, there are so many things that are coming into my mind. So, I will use a graphic organizer to help me arrange and organize my thoughts so that I can write the article easily and in a quicker manner. We will use this graphic organizer or a table to ideate for the article.
So here for just article, we will use this graphic organization for ideate in article.
Look at the different parts. The first part of the graphic organizer is the title or the headline. It is the topic of our article. In this case, the importance of road safety. The next part is the byline, which tells us who wrote the article. In this case, the article was written by Ashna Gupta. Students, remember you have to write the name of the person who wrote the article in the question, not yours.
Means question में जो आपको नाम दिया गया है उसमें से आपको एक लिखना है, आपका नाम वहां पे नहीं लिखना है.
Next, we come to the most important part of the article, which is the body. The body of the article can be divided into three paragraphs: the problem, the effect, and the cause. Let us understand this one by one. First, the problem and its significance or its importance. I'm going to look at the question once again and think, what is the problem here? The problem here is that a lot of unsafe driving causes a lot of nuisance for the people that town, Ludhiana. So I will write the problem in point form here. Unsafe underage driving and road accidents pose a great threat to citizens of Ludhiana. Next, the effect of the problem or the result of the problem. What does this problem lead to? Again, I'm going to take points from the question and add my own points to that. All of this reckless driving leads to an increased number of road accidents, traffic jams which cause a huge nuisance, and sometimes it can also cause death and serious injuries. So I've written these three points here. Next, we will write about the causes of the problem or think about the reasons why the problem can happen. Why does reckless driving or rash driving take place? these are some points that I thought about. One, people are just flouting or ignoring the traffic rules. Two, they lack knowledge about the traffic signs and rules in the first place. Three, they just enjoy rash and unsafe driving, especially youngsters. And four, traffic policemen are not present everywhere. So absenteeism of traffic policemen could also be a reason. Now, we write the conclusion. And in the conclusion, we talk about how we can solve this problem. We give suggestions and measures to do so. So these are my ideas. We can have road safety sessions in schools. We can have stricter enforcement by the traffic police on the traffic rules. And also, we have to ensure that parents are keeping a check on their children using vehicles. So after thinking about all of these ideas, this is what the entire table looks like. And now, this table is going to help me write my article and paragraphs. Students, using the same graphic organizer, it is your turn to ideate for an article. Thank you.
So with the help of graphic organizer, how to ideate for an article? So it was detailed about that article, the question we had read. So regarding that, so let's go further. So here we have SB9, open your supplementary book 9. So here we have how to ideate for an article, right? So here we have to note down ideas for our articles. We will use the graphic organizer given below. So let's see how it used with the help of the following example. So here we have one example. So that video we had watched. So about that topic only, we have here the graphic organizer. Okay, so you can just look on it, which kind of title, byline, body and conclusion will be there. So you can refer it from SB9. Okay, so let's move further. So students, here we have article writing draft. First step that we have completed, that was ideate. Now draft is there. So here we have ideation graphic organizer that we had seen already. So here heading means title, byline means a line having the writer's name, then body, it contains. We have already filled in a graphic organizer. Now let's see, take a look at how to draft our article based on this format. Body means the main part of the article. Okay. So that we have already seen in graphic organizer. So with the help of titles, we will start the importance of road safety. Write the title of the article in the center. So here, when we write an article, we will use the title at the middle part of the page. Means we will use the title of the article in the center. The importance of road safety. Then byline. Ashna Gupta. So who is the writer? ये किसने लिखा है? तो हमने क्वेश्चन में ऑलरेडी दिया गया है, यू आर अश्ना और आसिफ. तो हियर वी हैव टेकन अश्ना. यू कैन आल्सो टेक आसिफ. सो हिज द आर्टिकल बाय रिटन, राइट द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन अंडर द टाइटल. टाइटल के नीचे आपको लिखना है राइटर का नाम. सो हियर लाइक दिस, टाइटल के नीचे अंडरलाइन करके ऐसे लिखेंगे, राइटर का नाम लिखेंगे. देन प्रॉब्लम एंड इट्स सिग्निफिकेंस. अनसेफ अंडर एज ड्राइविंग एंड रोड एक्सीडेंट्स पोज अ ग्रेट थ्रेट टू द सिटीजन्स ऑफ लुधियाना. So write the problem and its significance in 2 to 3 sentences using points from the graphic organizer. तो जो कुछ भी हम लोग लिखेंगे वो graphic organizer में से ही लिखेंगे. So here also problem and its significance we will write it down. देखो यहाँ पे हमने लिखा है, इट्स 11:30 PM. 15-year-old Harpreet's parents are struggling to find a blood donor for their son who was in a car accident an hour ago. It could be argued that the chances of finding a donor at this hour are bleak. But what can they do? It is disappointing that Harpreet is not the first teenager who both contributes to and suffer because of unsafe driving and road accidents. There are probably thousands more like him. So here how will we start? Like a storytelling. पूरी स्टोरी हमें यहाँ पे डिस्क्राइब नहीं करनी, बट ऐसे स्टोरी ऐसे स्टार्ट करनी है कि जहाँ तक जो हमारा मेन टॉपिक है, जो टाइटल है, वहाँ तक हमें लीड कर, तब तक हम लोग ऐसा लिखेंगे. ओके, तो यहाँ आ गया. और अब हमारा क्या है, टॉपिक क्या है, इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ रोड सेफ्टी, तो वो आ गया हमारा. देन ऑब्जर्व द सेंटेंस स्टार्टर्स हाईलाइटेड इन रेड. दिस इंश्योर स्मूथ ट्रांजिशन फ्रॉम वन सेंटेंस और पैराग्राफ टू द नेक्स्ट. नाउ इफेक्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम दैट वी विल सी. राइट द सेकेंड पैराग्राफ ऑफ द बॉडी, इंक्लूड ऑल द डिटेल्स फ्रॉम हिस component of the graphic organizer. Okay, that we will use. The fact is that Ludhiana has seen an alarming increase in the number of road accidents in the last few years. More than half of them were fatal. So यहाँ पे क्या describe किया है कि लोगों को कैसी मुश्किली का सामना करना पड़ता है, and how they are facing their problems and what are the effects of the problems specially. So in this two paragraphs these two points are covered. Then cause of the problem. So here we have the points also. The points are described. So we will write about the cause of the problem using this component of the graphic organizer. तो यहाँ पे हमने वो भी लिख दिया है. थर्ड पैराग्राफ में दिस इज हैपनिंग बिकॉज, व्हाई दिस इज हैपनिंग, पीपल ओपनली फ्लॉट ट्रैफिक रूल्स, द लैक ऑफ नॉलेज अबाउट दिस रूल्स कंबाइंड विद द एब्सेंस ऑफ द ट्रैफिक पुलिस इज कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू दिस डिसऑर्डर. सो व्हाई दिस थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग, सो दैट इज डिस्क्राइब हियर. नाउ द लास्ट पार्ट दैट विल बी द कंक्लूजन पार्ट. So in conclusion part, suggestions and measures will be there. So however, this is not an unsolvable problem. Schools should be encouraged to conduct sessions on road safety. Parents should ensure children are not driving before 18. Lastly, the government should raise awareness. If the steps are followed, Ludhiana can become a safer city. तो यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा डिस्क्राइब किया है, सजेशंस भी बहुत अच्छे अच्छे आए हैं कि ये एक अनसॉल्वेबल प्रॉब्लम है, पर स्कूल्स, पेरेंट्स और गवर्नमेंट अपना ध्यान रखेंगे, मतलब अपने फील्ड में लोगों को अवेयर करेंगे, तो क्या होगा कि ये जो रोड एक्सीडेंट्स है उसे मिटा, एकदम से मिटा नहीं सकते पर कम तो कर ही सकते हैं ऑफकोर्स. सो इट्स ऑल अबाउट द कंक्लूजन. सो ये हुआ हमारा पूरा आर्टिकल, द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ रोड सेफ्टी बाय अश्ना गुप्ता. सो दिस इज द लास्ट पैराग्राफ ऑफ द आर्टिकल. ओके, सो व्हेन राइटिंग एन आर्टिकल रिमेंबर द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स. तो आपको ये आपकी फेयर बुक में भी लिखना है. फॉलो द फॉर्मेट ऑफ एन आर्टिकल, यूज सेंटेंस स्टीम्स. Write 18 to 20 sentences and leave a line after each paragraph. एक paragraph के बाद आपको एक line भी leave करनी है. So these are the remembering points that you have to follow while writing an article. So students, ये सब आपको ध्यान भी रखना है. ओके तो जो हमने एस बी नाइन में व्हाट वाज दैट हाउ टू आइडेट फॉर एन आर्टिकल, वो भी आपको अपनी फेयर बुक में लिखना है और ये पॉइंट्स भी आपको अपनी फेयर बुक में लिखना है. सो इट्स ऑल अबाउट योर होमवर्क. हियर वी आर गोइंग टू एंड अप अवर टुडेज लेक्चर. इफ यू फाइंड एनी डिफिकल्टीज रिगार्डिंग दिस यू आर फ्री टू आस्क मी. थैंक यू माई डियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.